Ne? He? Hayır ya, orada hallettim.
Thank you.
Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn that shit off.
With a smile on his face.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarens? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara! You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Run off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
And you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's Loco Crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something.
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-off.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
Fucking packet?
Oye, do you know what's going on?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
No, no!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Get down!
Fuck Castillo!
Alejo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
Check the rooftop now!
The boat.
Must report
You're
for
coming.
Duty. You will join
you
us
promise
to
me, Lita.
Paradise.
See. Come on, Danny. Okay, then.
When we get to Miami.
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Open up! This is
Coño, get down!
Danny Rojas! You are in violation of the true Yaren Act!
Say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up!
Thank you. resisting! I'm resisting!
What the fuck? Come on! I have a family!
Don't make me do something we'll both regret!
Come on, we gotta move.
We need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No, they
are. Trust me. That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the source. Ready, Danny? Recognize the matches.
Yeah, from when we were kids. This is so fucked.
This city is on full lockdown. Sergeant, do what you have to do.
Boat's not going to wait for us.
Vamos, vamos.
Shit, dead end. Stay with me, Lita. Shit. Lita, zip line.
Don't have these remaining at home.
Oh, shit!
Dana, you okay?
Yeah.
Keep moving. I'll see you on the other side.
Sorry. I wasn't here.
Fuck.
Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us?
These are the police, man.
La noche de la muerte. The boat's over there. Run! Keep moving, Lita. We're almost there.
With baseball cards.
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Quiet. Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. Where's family?
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them. Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck, Lita. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop it. Lita, just wait.
Thank you.
Güne Huawei Watch GT.
So many dead. Coño, I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Shit, pistol's empty. Need to find that camp. Shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
Scavenging for Libertad of Melvin. That's why you died. Now I'm going to call this thing. You? You're going to be slowly eaten, bit, by the birds and the crabs. You're just meat.
This is Bravo 5. We're at the beach.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Would be useful. Get to Libertad, steal a boat, sail the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Oh, fuck.
Too close. Too dangerous.
Time to be a guerrilla.
Been a while since I used one of these.
Doesn't want visitors.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me? I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor?
Clara,
answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertad's no charity, hermana.
Lita said you'd help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda. You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you. When tyranny is law, revolution is order. Quoting Bolivar won't save you. It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards.
I have a list.
Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple. Castillo's got, what, 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas, and you, with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all of this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like a thousand.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Hello, my friend.
Ready to pay your rent?
We need to talk. I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
Danny, how's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. The spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
That looks like a Juan.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Let's work for you.
Nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrillero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez?
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Coño! Bala, venga!
You fucking rat. You were more dead anyway.
What the fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Clear that
Right behind you, old man.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Vamos!
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. I can tell you handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
Coño. Juan is talking. I got more fucking exes than your...
What the fuck are you doing? Let's go!
You handled a gun before. What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The cerveza and chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Guapo. You can tear shit up with him, but if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
I see you!
Moviéndome!
Mierda. This could be useful. This is more like it. Shit for Juan.
The blade is not greed or for influence. It is not even human that. What is killing Yara, killing us, is progress. We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law,
and sick of perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands and rip it from our body. Only then can we truly be healed.
Thank you.
Juan, I can't find this shit.
Don't give up now, Danny. This is situation critical. Fucking 0 hour, life or death. Look for a military case.
Coño. Why don't you come and look for yourself, old man?
Because Juan needs to keep the nicotine flowing all the way down to the nub of this cigar, but smoking is banned inside buildings.
God damn you.
A message from the Lion of Yara. Presidente Anton Castillo.
Join me in thanking the brave men and women of the Yara military. By putting on the uniform, they have made a promise to stand between you and the chaos of Libertad. As your president, I give our soldiers the best training and place only the best weapons in their hands. All for your protection. When they swear their oath of loyalty to me, they become warriors of Iron Man. When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop them and thank them for their service.
Weapon or not, military will shoot me on sight here.
Put that shit away! Te vas a re- Lost it! Shit! Se escondió!
Presidente Castillo, tu Yara.